something stinks in Portland, Oregon. Oh. Someone stole a 50-pound nose from a family's porch.
What?
Well, the kids there say, we just want it back. Dia Davidson joins us now with that in the buzz.
We can keep on talking about the chocolate. We can talk about the white chocolate dipped strawberries. But hey, so ladies, good. The Albert siblings say they picked a winner. Mm-hmm. When they found the giant nose at their dad's work in a junk pile, it sat on their porch until someone swiped it Monday. The family's asking the public if they have seen their beloved Snoop. They are even offering a reward. At first, the siblings thought $2,000 until their parents said it was too much. So they decided on $6.27 because, of course, that's what they had in their piggy bank. The family hopes it will be returned before Halloween so that they can decorate their schnoz. Oh, look at her, their faces. Look, she's like, my nose. I need my nose.
They are the cutest kids.
They are so cute.
Come on, people, give it back. Yeah. Now that hopefully someone has seen this story now locally where this happened.
Yeah.
And they'll think, okay, I gotta give it back. It was some kids that owned it.
I'd love to know where that nose originally came from. You know, What's the backstory on this big nose?
Mm, it's a
fun
big
for the
one.
Kids.
Indeed. Well, police officers in Florida recovered a stolen van filled with Krispy Kreme donuts, and they did a good deed with all the loot. This isn't a joke about cops and donuts. Rather, it is the story of a crime involving Krispy Kreme delivery van that was stolen, then recovered by Clearwater, Florida police. There were dozens of donuts inside the van at the time, and the store manager decided to give them to the police officers. While the officers did put some of the evidence aside for later, they donated the rest to homeless.
Oh.
That was a good end.
That's awesome. That is awesome. Yeah. But yeah, man, Krispy Kreme too.
Hot
that
now.
That sounds good.
You look for the light.
That's right. We're in a sugar rush this
All
the calories. Well, how about this one? And one toy company has come up with a golden way to sell more toys. This Golden Girls themed cereal is now on sale in select Target and online stores. The box depicts the iconic sitcom's four central characters in an animated style illustration. Each box comes with a collectible figurine inside. The company Funko makes both the cereal and the toy. Very cool.
That is cool. What is it about the Golden Girls that are still so cool? And I feel like a lot of people that, you know, obviously didn't watch it when it was actually on, for some reason,
probably
it's just like
now.
Cool to watch the reruns
yeah.
now.
Yeah, there's so many reruns. I feel like they're probably showing on a few different networks.
They do.
Here or there.
I think it's Nick at Night, definitely.
It's a feel-good show.
But
I think that's why people like it.
And it shows that you can be young at heart at any age. Mm-hmm. At any age. And that's today's buzz.
All right, dear. Thank you.